is Willie Brown, you ask?
You've seen him on the best of BET Comic View, HBO Def Comedy Jam, Showtime's Barbershop Series, the Ricky Smiley TV Show, Bounce TV sitcom Last Call, and the movie All About You, the hilarious Willie Brown and Woody.
What's up? Your hand in my back. That's what's up. You don't ask, you just stick it in the loop. There it is.
Willie Brown is a seasoned ventriloquist who's been performing comedy since he was 13 years old in New Haven, Connecticut. He became interested in ventriloquism after seeing Willie Tyler and Lester and watching Jay Johnson on the hit TV series Soap. He performed his first show when his mother signed him up for family talent at her job at Nationwide Insurance Company. The crowd loved him, and Willie remembers people asking him how much he charged to perform. He was like, "What? You mean I can make money and have fun at the same time?" And that was the beginning of a burgeoning career. Willie then left for college at Hampton University in Hampton, Virginia, where he performed for the fraternity and sorority functions on campus and off campus at the officers' clubs and local night spots in the Tidewater area. Upon graduating from Hampton, he moved to PG County, Maryland, and started performing in nightclubs and comedy clubs alongside comedians Chris Thomas, Dave Chappelle, and Wanda Sykes, to name a few. Brown became the host of the Comedy Jam on WHMM-TV Channel 32 in Washington, D.C., and later that year made his national debut on BET's Comic View. He would appear several seasons on Comic View and also on Russell Simmons' HBO Def Comedy Jam. Brown relocated to Hollywood, California, and became a paid regular at the world-famous Comedy Store on Sunset, having his name painted on the Wall of Fame. He would also frequent the Laugh Factory, the Improv, and other popular L.A. comedy clubs. Willie became a member of the Screen Actors Guild after doing a number of national TV commercials. He's also had a recurring role on Showtime Network's Barbershop. He's appeared on the Ricky Smiley TV show, Bounce TV sitcom Last Call, and in the movies Issues, All About You, Tears of a Clown, and Dumbstruck. Willie Brown and his friends Woody, Uncle Rufus, and Aunt T have worked with most of the big names in comedy today. He toured with Shelley Garrett's Beauty Shop, the Radio 1 Family Comedy Tour, Chris Thomas, Cedric the Entertainer, Tyler Perry's Meet the Browns, and more. He even produced his very own television series, Willie Brown and Friends Gospel Comedy Live, which aired on a number of networks around the country. Brown is one of the unsung heroes of comedy, and you can see more of his work on his very own YouTube channel, www.madeyoulaugh.com. That's www.madeyoulaugh.com.